With this machine, we have two different types of training. The one thing is the running mode and the pushing mode, and the best thing, we can save energy with it. For using the run mode, we push the run button, quick start, and then the adjustment with this green button. For the other one, exactly the same. We take the push mode, quick start, and the adjustment.